Hello everyone, welcome to Design Algorithm. I am Shelly. We are going to model this table today. The whole process will be step by step, starting from creating the 2D geometry and then converting it to 3D. So this is going to be really interesting. Before getting started, I would like to thank you all for your love and support, due to which I have almost reached the 1000 subscribers mark. I am trying my best to explain the complicated softwares in easiest possible manner, especially for the beginners. My efforts will be highly rewarded by your subscription likes and inspiring comments. Hope you have already subscribed my channel. Let's dive into the process and explore the method. In the top view, create a circle of 1 feet radius. Another circle with the same center point and a radius of 2 feet. Now make sure that the quadrant and intersection O-snaps are on in the O-snap settings. Now create a line starting from this quadrant to this quadrant, and another line from this quadrant to this quadrant. Now change the view to southeast isometric. Select the outer circle and line, and with the ortho mode on, move it upwards with the value 1 feet 4 inches. Create another circle with the same center of the circle that you just moved upwards and give it a radius 1 feet 6 inches. Now change the view to the front. Start creating a polyline which is going to act as a path over which we will sweep a circle to model its base. If you do not know how to use polyline command, you can check the video that is showing in the card above. Now create polyline in such a way that it matches the outline of the table that I showed you in the beginning of the video, which we are trying to model here. You may also change the direction of the arc if it is going in the opposite direction. Once the shape is created, you have to create a small circle and two rectangles that we will use to sweep along the path to complete the modeling of table base. Sweep one of the rectangles along the circle at the base. And another rectangle along the circle that is at the top of the base. Now sweep the circle along the polyline. Change the view to top. Select the geometry that we just converted using the sweep command. We are going to use a polar array to make its copies around the center of the circle. Change the number of items to 30. Click enter twice to exit out of the command. Change the view to southeast isometric. Now extrude the circle at the top 0.5 inches and fillet its edges. You can change visual style to conceptual. And you can also assign layers to your model and add materials of your choice later. If you have no idea how to apply materials, you can watch the videos that I have made on this topic. You can find the link to those videos in the card above and also in the description box below. So it was simple. I hope you will also be able to model it after watching this video. And if you find any difficulty, you can write in the comment section. I will guide you. We will continue doing 3D modeling of furniture in the upcoming videos. So if you liked my concept and want to see more, you have to give a big thumbs up by pressing the like button. And please show your support by hitting the subscribe button and pressing the bell icon so that you won't miss any notifications about the upcoming videos on my channel. Thanks a lot.